and
he taught him
whole Srimad Bhagavatam. That Srimad Bhagavatam Sukhdev Goswami narrated in the assembly of Parikshit Maharaj.
Gaur
Premanande Hari Hari Go.
I want that in morning class. Bhagat. Govind Bhagat. Pundarik. Navin Krishna. Rishikesh Maharaj. Prem Prayojan. They should take classes. I can come 10 minutes, 20 minutes, I may speak. In morning, I want to write something and to arrange something, to chant something. Because in India, I was so much busy in so many
affairs.
I had no time to read, chant, and write anything. So I want to write something. And also, I have told Prem Prajan to translate my
life history of Param Gurudev.
My Gurudev. He is also doing. But time to time, you can come. But you should try to get more time for translating. Taking help from Naveen, Pundarik, and others like Bhat Prabhu, Nandakishore Prabhu, and others. And in morning, they should do kirtan and classes. Sometimes I may come. In morning, I will go. Not speaking, only chanting, remembering. Two words may I speak. And here, when I will return, I can speak 10 minutes. Sometimes not also. At 10, you should begin your classes. You should select any subject. Like, I began their Rup Shiksha. That is very important. Sanatana Shiksha. Sometimes, Upadeshamrit, Mana Shiksha. Like this. I should also speak on this subject. And also, in this time, very easy, Krishna pastimes, very sweet, very tasteful. So all will have taste. And thus you will very easily know the pastimes of Krishna. And your attachment will go. And thus,
you will
develop your Krishna. So we are 6-7 days here. So always doing like so. I think that you should all try to attend morning and this is
in class.
If you are engaged in any job for maintenance, but you should not
miss
this
even in class.
But also try to come morning class also, and thus 7 days. It will help so much you, so much. New things will know, and your Krishna consciousness will improve. There is no other way to be happy except hearing Harikatha in association of Vaishnavas. Who is Vaishnava? I was reading Jayagodhana. Who is Vaishnava? Who is Vaishnava? Hello? Who is Vaishnava? What is the definition of Vaishnava?
The one who worships Lord Vishnu.
More? What is the definition of Vaishnava? And chanting name, hearing name, hearing past tense of Krishna with a relation with Krishna. And almost all offenses has gone, especially all anarth has gone, then he is Vaishnava. Agrahe mukti tabe sarva bandhanas tabe se hatye pare Krishna das Krishna. At first, all offenses will go, all kinds of anarths will go, and a relation with Krishna will come, And with this relation, with mood,
bhav,
he chanting, remembering, hearing the name and patterns of Krishna, they are here, Vaishnava. But these Vaishnava are also of three kinds, Uttam, Madhyam and
Kanishka.
But really it is used for only Uttam Vaishnava. Like water. Water, what is water?
Pure water.
Pure water by which we can drink and save our life. But also the water, salt water of sea is also water. A water in rain is also water. Some mixed water is also water.
Water of drain
but really the water is pure water which can be drained. But water is so many different. So Vaishnava is of one kind, one all kinds of on earth. And he has no offenses, 10 kinds of offenses. And he has relation, some relation, a special relation with Krishna. And serving Guru and Vaishnava, chanting him, this Vaishnava. To be Vaishnava, then Kanishka Vaishnava. Only one who chants name in his life, he is Kanishka. Always remembering, chanting in Bhakti. And by seeing, inspiration comes. And automatically, anyone calls, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. That, by seeing, to whom he sees and Krishna comes, then he is really
Uttam.
Yes. Try to become Uttam.
Hare Krishna. By tomorrow, Gurudev will give morning class and large units are not here anywhere else from 10 to 12.
And
there
is house of
yes.
Kanaki sister.
So, Balakrishna Prabhu or Vijay Prabhu will announce that where will be class and lunch and how to go there.
I will also go there.
Gurudev will go there and we will give class there tomorrow and lunch will be also there. Vijay Krishna Prabhu or Balakrishna Prabhu is here.
There should
be. It is 15 minutes from here.
About 15 minutes from here.
By car. Yeah.
There will be no lunch here.
No lunch will be served here. What? So please come and join with the class and please have lunch with us.
And there also lunch of Harikatha.
Yes.
Pure lunch will be there.
Where to go?
It is at Manara Bangsa. In
my place.
You don't think I can speak?
Yes.
So if everybody can come here, meet up and...
You could put it on the door.
Yeah, I'll put up the door, the address of the place. If some wants to go straight there, it's possible. So the name of the apartment is Manara Bangsa in Bangsa. So... sorry? So if everybody can come here...
What time?
10 o'clock.
10 o'clock. So we leave here at sharp 10.
We will organize transportation from here.
Yeah, we have few vans and few cars and.
One time, two times.
So it's better if everybody could go together and because it's an apartment, there's a security there, and you know, okay. It'll be easier if everybody can go in at one go. But if someone wants to go straight, they have to go straight to Manara Bangsa. The apartment number is number 1, 12th floor, and the block is 299. I'll just fix it up the wall. Hare Krishna.
You have telephone number up there?
Yeah, the telephone number is 255-4735.
Both.
And the DD's name is Ranjana. Hare Krishna.
Shri Rai. Thank you. कहूंगी तुम दोनों के लिए।
गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदाले कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय पदभक्ताय नमो। वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो। महाबदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्यनाम्न गौरतिशे। Here I should speak in Hindi.
Mari maiya kahan gayi?
Sab aaj tak nahi jo to English jaane.
Honne se.
No Hindi speaking.
Today I forget English. Forget.
Only Krishna Das Guru on the day of the
world.
No.
For the mother.
Tamil.
For them. हाँ जा तुम आ जाओ तुम आ जाओ। तुम्हारा घर बहुत बड़ा है ना, इसलिए वो मिल नहीं रही। बाहर चली गई. बैठो. Who is crying?
You told us in the West you'll only speak in English.
Huh?
You told us when you come
to this part. Aajao, tumhare liye do ek baatein kahun.
Chinese.
I want to learn Chinese. But it is very hard. एक बहुत बड़ा राजा था. At the time of Krishna, there was a very powerful king. And he has a daughter named Rukmini. Beautiful, so much beautiful that at that time in whole world she was unique. And as she was beautiful, she was so much qualified in all arts, in everything, all qualities were in her. In the boyhood, Narada came there and he was glorifying Krishna. That Krishna is very beautiful and he has all qualities in him. So beautiful. He looks like always at the age of 16, not more than that. Though he is now about more than 100. But yet, he is like 16. Very powerful. And he has left at Govardhan. He has defeated so many demons in Vrindavan. And he has killed Krishna.
Kansa.
And so many demons. He was so beautiful. When actually he was in the age of 14, 15, 16, that even deers, animals, cows, calves, they used to love Krishna. What to tell of gopis? Almost all the gopis, they gave their life and soul in the lotus feet of Krishna. So Krishna is very, Narada was telling that in this world, nowadays, Krishna having all, possessing all the qualities in him, and he is the strongest person in the whole world. Anyone cannot defeat him. He will not be old at any time. Always like young and young. So, hearing this, the baby Rukmini from very little age, he wanted to know more and more about Krishna. And when he became of about 12 years, now she was going to mature his age, but not mature. She was most beautiful in at that time whole world. So when she heard the glories and the beauties of and sweetness of Krishna, she gave her heart in the lotus feet of Krishna and decided that I will marry only Krishna in this world. I cannot marry any one of this. So he said that decided this. But he did not told anything to their parents and anyone. But when he became of 16, his father and mother wanted to choose any very good
bridegroom
for her. They also heard about Krishna, they knew about Krishna. They also decided that we should give marriage this our daughter to Krishna. But the brother of Rukmini was of friend of Jarasandha, Kamsa,
Shishupal,
of all the demons. And he was like a demon. He was against Krishna. So he did not want that my dear this sister should not be married with Krishna. But Rukmini, she has given heart to Krishna and decided that I will not marry anyone except Krishna. But the king now, the father of Rukmini, now became old, and the brother of Rukmini, that is Rukmi, now he was so young, of 25, 26, and very, very strong. So he decided that I will give my sister marriage to Shishupal. He was also a very strong personality of person, but he was against always Krishna. He was somewhat like brother to Krishna, maternal
cousin.
But he was always against. So he decided that I will marry my sister to Shishupal. And he invited Shishupal. And he fixed a date that in this date you should all come with Jarasandha and so many strong kings, and I will marry my sister to you. So date was fixed. Rukmini knew, and she was very much worried for this. Unko jab malum hua Rukmini to badi dukhi hui. हमने तो विवाह कर लिया है, केवल रश्म बाकी है. आई हैव डन माई मैरिज, मनली
फॉर्मेलिटी
हैज टू बी डन. इफ एनी वन गिव्स हिज हार्ट टू एनी वन, एक्चुअली दिस इज रियल मैरिज. एंड इफ द हार्ट ऑफ एनी गर्ल नॉट गिवन टू एनी वन, एंड फादर मदर और पेरेंट्स और एनी वन by force they give the marriage, this is not actual marriage. Marriage is that if any girl is charmed with the beauty, with the strongness, with the other things of a good boy, and she gives her heart knowingly or unknowingly, this is the real marriage. Like Sita gave her heart to Ramchandra before marriage, and she never married anyone else. Like Draupadi, Draupadi gave her heart to Arjun, and he never married anyone else. Karna, Dushasana, Duryodhana, they wanted to marry her, never. You know, Prithviraj and उसकी स्त्री सुकन्या नहीं, पृथ्वीराज की
सुभद्रा,
जयचंद की लड़की संयुक्ता, यू नो संयुक्ता, ही गेव हर हार्ट टू पृथ्वीराज, एंड हिज फादर वांटेड दैट ही शुड बी मैरिड टू अदर, बट शी जंप्ड अप ऑन द हॉर्स ऑफ पृथ्वीराज एंड in the same way, she was thinking,
Rukmini,
that I cannot marry. I may die, I take poison, I may lose my life, and but I will never marry anyone. All the kings with
army, Shishupal,
they came there in Vidarbha state, Vidarbhum ka Rajdhani, Vidarbha mein aaye, with so many militaries, big, big militaries, so many commanders with weapons, they came. Next day, the date of marriage was there. Bharat Rukmini told that I will never marry that person, demon. I will marry only Krishna. So he wrote a letter and gave it a very good Brahmin. He is Purohit. Purohit Janti?
Priest.
Priest. And told that you should quickly go and today, just today, and you should return back in the night with Krishna. Otherwise my body will be there, only body, no life, nothing. I can marry with a jackal. I have given my heart to a lion. This body can't be given to any jackal or a like. And he told in letter that, O Krishna, you are my husband. Because I have promised, I have given my heart, so it cannot be changed. Indian lady are so chaste that if they have given words to anyone, oh, that's marriage is done. If a girl has given his hand to anyone and this hand cannot come again, like the daughter of Shukracharya,
Jayati Maharaj or Sarmishtha,
he took out from a well, okay, Jajati, Jajati, and then, oh, she told that, oh, you have caught my hand, now you are my husband. He told that, oh, I am Kshatri and you are Brahmin, so I cannot marry you. But she told that, oh, I have given my heart and everything. Then you will have to take
permission
from your father Shukracharya. Told her yes. And she took permission and then. So similarly, Rukmini wrote a letter to Krishna that Krishna, at once he should come in the night, because tomorrow they forcibly want to marry me with Shishupal. But he is jackal. Married with Singha, you are like lion. So if you are not coming, then no harm. All will see this dead body. And they can marry my dead body. When Krishna knew this, he became so great. He at that time in Sudharma Sabha, all were present there. He told nothing to anyone. And he went out of Sudharma Sabha and at once on a chariot and he started. Baldev also followed him with
soldiers
and army. Krishna went there, and when there was about sun to rise in morning, very morning, and whole night, what became of
Rukmini?
Waiting, and taking bath with tears, all this. What to do? Waiting eagerly. When it was morning, then Brahmin came and he told that Krishna has come. Oh, she became so happy. Then in evening there were muhurta janti hai, muhurta mane kya, vivaha ka muhurta, auspicious time for marriage. So before that, in the evening, there was any riti, there was any rule and regulation.
Custom.
In Indian custom, that before marriage, the girl should go to Bhavani Devi, Parvati, and worship Parvati, and take
benediction,
and then she should go to marriage ceremony. Rukmini was going there, and she was so beautiful, even demigods saw and became sent. All wanted to marry Rukmini. But Rukmini was not looking here and there. And she went inside the temple, and he was praying with tears. O Devi, please give me benediction that Krishna should be my husband, and I should be married with him. At once, all saw that like a thunderbolt in the sky, in the very darkness, as it comes, thunderbolt, at once, Krishna jumped in the, all the soldiers were in guard, and Krishna appeared with his
chariot
sitting. And when he was there, and Rukmini at once knew that Krishna has come, and at once she worshipped Bhavani and came out of the temple, and he jumped from the chariot, nothing to take. Krishna did not took like this. She jumped from the chariot and he took the
reins
of horses. And Krishna took his bow and arrow. And he defeated all the kings. And Rukmini was so brave and she was so expert in
driving chariot.
Also she used to know shooting and everything. So expert. She was so brave and so bold and strong also. She could have defeated Shishupal and others also. So Krishna was fighting and she was, and thus Krishna defeated all. In the meantime, Baldev Prabhu also came, and a big battle was there, and all were defeated. Shishupal and all of them.
Rukmi
also. Then Krishna took Rukmini on chariot and began to come towards Dwarka. Baldev was also following. And the brother of Rukmini, what he was doing, he was following with bow and arrow to Krishna and Rukmini. And he promised that I will never return to my kingdom unless I will defeat Krishna and take my sister with me, and then I will marry to Shishupal. But Krishna defeated Rukmi, and Baldev Prabhu came at once. Krishna wanted to kill him, but Baldev Prabhu told, oh, you should not kill, because he is brother of your now wife. Though marriage was not done, but Rukmini has adopted you like her husband. So no, you are husband. So you should not kill him. Krishna told that I promised that I should kill him. Then what should I do? Baldev Prabhu told that if you want to make anger your wife, then you can. So I think that it will not be justified to kill him. Then Krishna told that I promised. Then Krishna told that if there is a person who is very aristocratic family person, then he should be
dishonored.
How he kept so many
sikhas,
no? And he shaved him so many half like this, only half, and he kept so much some here. No, and all here, except here. But he kept some
beard here.
Yeah. And so many sikha here and there. And thus he was dishonored. And then he left that book. Then he became so. वो बहुत लज्जित हो गया. एंड वो कभी अपने घर में नहीं लौटा. उसी जंगल में अपनी राजधानी बनाकर के फिर राजधानी बनाया. He never returned to his kingdom. He made a new kingdom there and he began to be there. So Krishna went then Dwarka on Dipavali. Badi zor se hui Dipavali. Maine Dwarka Dipavali. Dipavali, you know,
so many lamps
all over
kingdom.
And they welcomed Rukmini and Krishna and also Baldev Prabhu. So isliye jadi किसी का सगाई हो गया ना, तो इसका मतलब क्या? शादी हो गई और रस्म केवल बाकी है. समझ रही हैं आप ना? यदि सगाई हो गई किसी कारण से तो इसका मतलब हो जी विवाह हो गया, केवल रस्म बाकी है. अब उसमें ये नहीं देखना है जैसे पीछे क्या है. हमारी भारतीय रमणियों का ये विवाह का विधि है ना. यदि ये सोचता है कि ये सगाई हो गई किंतु यह लड़का कमाऊ नहीं है ना, यह ठीक नहीं है क्यों कि थोड़ा सा वत्ता धनी नहीं है और लड़का सुलक्षण है किंतु कमा नहीं रहा है, कोई हर्ज नहीं. जो कोई लड़का खूब कमा रहा हो, इफ ए मैन इज वर्किंग सो मच एंड ही इज अर्निंग सो मच मनी एंड देन ए गर्ल हैज was married, but it may be that after marriage that business will go down. It may be. कोई ठीक नहीं है ने? जो भी बिजनेस नहीं कर रहा है वो हो सकता है विवाह के बाद में फिर बिजनेस करने लगे वो धनी हो जाए, और जिसका बिजनेस है उसका बिजनेस फेल हो सकता है. कोई ठीक नहीं. इसलिए जब हो गया मन में संकल्प कर लिया उसको जरूर विवाह करना चाहिए. धन बड़ी चीज नहीं है, धर्म बड़ी चीज है ना? हमारे लिए भारतीय रमणियों के लिए ये चीज बहुत बड़ा भारी संपत्ति है. पति यदि लंगड़ा लूल्हा कमाने वाला नहीं हो, निर्धन भी हो, तो भी पत्नी उसकी सेवा करेगी और पति भी उसकी सब समय सेवा करेगा, उसके इच्छा अनुसार में कार्य करेगा. इसलिए निश्चिंत होकर के तुम लोग काम करो. डरने की और चिंता करने की कोई भी बात नहीं है ना? हमने देखा है जब विवाह के समय बहुत धनी था और कुछ दिनों के बाद में बिजनेस फेल हो गया, गरीब हो गया, तो इसलिए अपने पति को छोड़ देगी? ऐसा नहीं. ये अमेरिका में, इंग्लैंड में और जापान इत्यादि में ये सब में हो, हमारे यहां नहीं, भारतीय नहीं. इसलिए भारतीय लोग सुखी हैं, गरीब होने पर भी सुखी हैं. इफ एनीवन इज नॉट millionaires and he is poor but he is happy, he is calm and quiet, no problem. And if a man is so like Clinton and he is president of America and he has a very beautiful wife and और उनकी लड़की भी बड़ी सुंदरी है, बट ही मेट विथ ए गर्ल ऑफिस मैन एंड ही लॉस्ट हिमसेल्फ. सो इंडियन लेडीज आर पर्सन्स आर नॉट लाइक दैट. ही विल नेवर बी हैप्पी. होल वर्ल्ड इज नाउ
लाफिंग
एट हिम. So, Indian lady is not like this, or Indian person not like Western lady. ये कैसे संभव है? यदि भक्ति होगी तो कैसे भक्ति हो? If there is bhakti, then we can be strong like this. But if you have no Krishna bhakti, we cannot be strong so much. We are bound to what?
Change.
Change. और क्या उसके डाइवोर्स डाइवोर्स वी कैनॉट बी हैप्पी यू नो दैट देयर वाज अ ब्राह्मिन एंड ही वाज सो रियलाइज्ड सो हिज नेम वाज याज्ञवल्क्य याज्ञवल्क्य का नाम सुना होगा शायद नहीं हो महाराज जनक के ये पुरोहित थे और गुरु थे ही वाज द गुरु ऑफ महाराज जनक यू नो दैट जनक वाज नॉट अ वेरी सिंपल पर्सन ही वाज अ रियलाइज्ड पर्सन एंड सो मेनी ऋषि लाइक सुखदेव गोस्वामी एंड अदर्स ही यूज्ड टू गो टू हिम ही हैज टू वाइफ्स मैत्रेय एंड कात्यायनी उनकी दो स्त्रियां थी मैत्रेयी और कात्यायनी दे हैव सम चिल्ड्रंस सन्स एंड डॉटर्स एंड व्हेन याज्ञवल्क्य बिकेम एंड ही क्रॉस्ड 50 60 इयर्स एज देन वन डे ही वेंट टू हिज वाइफ कात्यायनी एंड मैत्रेयी ही फर्स्ट went to his senior wife Katyayani and told I have crossed the age of 15 or 60 now I want to go to forest and to meditate Krishna he told also that I have given you son and daughters so much wealth so much gold so much cows, so much good buildings. I've given everything what a person needs. So what you need? Son, daughter, wealth, building, gardens, so many cows, lakhs and lakhs cows. So you should permit me to go to jungle and I should concentrate on my mind on Krishna. She told that, yes, you can go, no harm. Because I am happy with my children and you have given everything. Then he went to Maitreyi and asked that, my dear, my darling wife, I have given you son and daughters. Also I have given him so much wealth, so much gold. Gardens, cows, everything I have given. Now I have crossed the age of 60. I want to meditate now, Krishna. I want to give up householder life. So please order me. Because order is also essential. Anyone should take sannyas. If he want to take sannyas, then he should ask his wife. Sometimes he needed, but when no attachment, he can give up world without taking any permission from anyone. So he asked her permission. She told that I know that you have given me children. You have given so much wealth, so much cows, so much gold, so big, good building, garden, everything you have given. But why you are going to jungle now? You have all this same thing, what you have given to me. Then why you are going? I want to ask you that what you have given to me, wealth, gold, children, everything. By this, anyone can be happy in this world or not? Can be anyone happy in this world by all these things? And if anyone can be happy, why you are not happy? Why you are getting all and taking renounce order and you are going to meditate? So, please tell me. Will I be happy? Then he embraced her wife and told, oh, really, you are my wife. Ardhangini. Ardhangini, you know? Half
part
body.
Of body.
Now I am going to tell you that all this what I have given to you cannot make anyone, even a, but an ant or anyone, animals, cannot give happiness and calm of life. Never, never, never. Only you should realize that I am Atma, part and parcel of Krishna. I am an eternal servant of maid-servant of Krishna. And then meditating on Him. And after that, when matured bhakti, then give up of this body and also mine, and pure our Atma goes to Vrindavan. This is the successful of this life. Otherwise a man cannot be happy in this world. Unless he realized Krishna mercy and he matured in bhakti and detached with this world, and attachment comes in Krishna, lotus feet, then his life is successful. And he will never have to come in the womb of any mother. Otherwise, he will have to come in this world. And to be in the chain of life, birth and death, sufferings and sorrow. So Indian ladies should have marriage and meet both together. They should worship Krishna. This is the aim of and life of aim on object of this life. Gaur Premanande, my heartly blessings to you and your mother, your father. You should be happy in this world. I think that you are feeling some happiness. Theek. बहुत अच्छा है, मैं इसको देखकर के बहुत प्रसन्न होगा. मैं इतना जल्दी किसी को हरिनाम नहीं देता, शिष्य नहीं बना, किंतु उसके रिलेशन से,
जानकी
के उनके रिलेशन से, उसने सब कुछ मेरे लिए छोड़ दिया. पहला उनका जो गुरु था ना, उनको भी छोड़ दिया, इसीलिए जो कृष्ण की तरफ नहीं बढ़ा सके. हमने उसको जानकी से एकदम बना दिया, राधिका दासी उसको बना दिया.
जानकी आप बड़ी
है कि जानकी बड़ी है? जानकी बड़ी है, में सबसे बड़ी है. बहुत अच्छा कीर्तन करती है. उसका कैसेट है तुम लोग के पास? भेजा है? ठीक, कैसेट लगाना, बहुत अच्छा. लो यानी कीर्तन महामंत्र. देखो वो चाइनीज है ना, ललिता जिसका नाम है, वो बैरिस्टर है, बहुत योग्य। अब देखो भगवान का भजन करने लगी हमारी बेटी, ये देखो ये सब, ये भी चाइनीज मलेशिया की थी, चलिए ये सब ये अमेरिका की, कहाँ कहाँ। मेरा भी बहुत सौभाग्य है, पहले तो भजन करती थी, अब नियमित रूप से। लो सब लोगों को थोड़ा थोड़ा हाथ में दे दो, ये खिलाएगी हाँ, पेट भर भर करके आके थोड़ा थोड़ा देगी। अच्छा दे तो जाओ जल्दी भोग लगा दो भाई, दो मिनट जाओ जल्दी जाओ, तुम देखो जल्दी से व्यवस्था करो। अरे वो कहाँ गया? अरे भाई देखो तो ये तो तुम्हारे देश भाई भी देश वाले हैं, जल्दी से जल्दी व्यवस्था करो। ओके then who knows, any of you don't know,